All set, then.
Of today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Frankly, I'm already blown away. And folks here seem to agree, the crowd is loving it. The only question is how they're going to top this.
Drill Team, halt! First sequence, begin!
It all looks a little stiff. Practice makes perfect.
Formation change.
Is something wrong? Solid work. Movements are so
final
crisp
sequence.
And clean.
Begin.
They're in perfect sync. It all looks so effortless. Oh, that's going to cost them. And with that, the 7th Infantry concludes the second part of their performance. As ever, our judges have been busy tallying all the votes we've received. So let's take a look at the results. Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Left, face. Formation, change!
They've still got a chance. I can't take my eyes off
march!
Them. Practice makes perfect. They're in perfect sync. This is looking promising.
Drill team, halt!
You're watching
Drill
history
team,
in the
ship.
Making, folks. So far, so good.
Final sequence, begin.
Their movements are so crisp and clean. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes from you, the viewers. Let's see the results. In the end, then, Midgar 7th provided a satisfying conclusion to today's parade. But the question remains, will their efforts be enough to impress our new president? Let's wait and see. The moment of truth for our competitors. Which team will take home the commendation? Stay tuned to find out.
Yes, sir. Around the clock. They remain unaware.
Leave them to me. I want you and your people tracking the ropes.
Understood. We're back on the clock. I trust you know the mission by now.
My friends, allow me to congratulate you on a stirring performance. You've done your company proud. Your passion and patriotism is beyond question, and I know our president can't wait to thank you all. Of course, some among you are deserving of special praise. For our first award, we will recognize the division whose exemplary display eclipsed all others. The prize for outstanding performance goes to... Midgar's Mobile Unit!
All set, then.
Left! Face! Formation, change!
This is looking promising. It all looks so effortless. Maybe they're still warming up.
Final sequence. Begin.
Solid work. Practice makes perfect. They're in perfect sync. This is paying off. That's not bad at all. That concludes the first part of today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Frankly, I'm already blown away. And folks here seem to agree, the crowd is loving it. The only question is how they're going to top this.
Drill team, halt! First sequence, begin!
So far, so good. Movements are so crisp and clean.
Formation change.
His troops. They've still got a chance. You're watching history in the making, folks. What a performance!
Final sequence. Begin.
That's unfortunate. looks a little stiff. Such excellent direction. And with that, the 7th Infantry concludes the second part of their performance. As ever, our judges have been busy tallying all the votes we've received. So let's take a look at the results. Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Left, face. Formation, change.
It's good, but they can surely do better. I can't take my eyes off
march.
It all looks so effortless. They're doing quite well. That practice is paying off.
Drill team,
their movements are so crisp and
drill
clean.
Drill team, shift.
They're in perfect sync. Practice makes perfect.
Final sequence, begin.
Such excellent direction. History in the making, folks. What a performance. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes for you, the viewers. And now, let's see the results.
Like a good way up.
All set, then.
This is looking promising. Their movements are so crisp and clean. They did practice, right?
All set, then.
Direction.
Final sequence. Begin.
That practice is paying off. I can't take my eyes off them. Their movements are so crisp and clean. Practice makes perfect. Watching history in the making, folks. That concludes the first part of today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Frankly, I'm already blown away. And folks here seem to agree, the crowd is loving it. The only question is how they're going to top this.
Drill team, halt! First sequence, begin!
It's good, but they can surely do better. It all looks so effortless.
Formation change,
right? They've still got a chance. They're in perfect sync. Practice makes
perfect.
Final
sequence. Begin.
What a performance. That practice is paying off. Is something wrong? And with that, the 7th Infantry concludes the second part of their performance. As ever, our judges have been busy tallying all the votes we've received. So let's take a look at the results. Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Left, face, formation, change.
Solid work. You're watching history in the making, folks. Their movements are so crisp and clean. Such excellent direction. That's not bad at all.
Drill team, halt.
It all looks so effortless.
Drill team, shift.
I can't take my eyes off them. Their movements are so crisp and clean.
Final sequence, begin.
It all looks so effortless. Direction. What a performance. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes for you, the viewers. Let's see the results. Listen to that crowd. Judging by this response, it's clear that Midgar's 7th Infantry has made a lot of new fans. There's no denying it, folks. That was a performance for the ages. The moment of truth for our competitors. Which team will take home the commendation? Stay tuned to find out.
Yes, sir. Around the clock. They remain unaware.
Leave them to me. I want you and your people tracking the ropes.
Understood. We're back on the clock. I trust you know the mission by now.
My friends, allow me to congratulate you on a stirring performance. You've done your company proud. Your passion and patriotism is beyond question. And I know our president can't wait to thank you all. Of course, some among you are deserving of special praise. For our first award, we will recognize the division whose exemplary display eclipsed all others. The prize for outstanding performance goes to... Midgar 7th Infantry!
Congratulations!
Say it ain't so!
Fine work, Captain.
Next, we have the President's Commendation. If you would do the honors, sir.
The late President, my father, single-handedly turned a small arms manufacturer into the greatest company the world has ever seen. And transformed all of our lives with the miracle of Mako. So I invite you to join me in a moment of silence for a great man gone too soon. We live in challenging times. Some may feel that I am too young, too inexperienced to lead us. But to them and to you all, I say this. The Shinra Electric Power Company will endure. The challenges we face can be overcome if we summon our courage and cut ties with the past. Yesterday is behind us. We must look instead to the promise of tomorrow, for today is a new day. And the first of a long, arduous journey which we must take together. Follow me, and we will reach our promised land. This I do solemnly swear before you all, as president of the Shinra Electric Power Company. My friends, place your trust in me, and together will we achieve our dream of a better world. A commendation to present. The award goes to Midgar's 7th Infantry. To accept this award on behalf of the team, three of the best will now join me. Come on up.
The president
has invited three members of the 7th Infantry to come and accept the award on the drill team's behalf.
Salute!
Your performance today was nothing short of incredible. Midgar's 7th Infantry is, without a doubt, the pride of our people. Congratulations.
With generous praise, the President offers his congratulations to the team. One can only imagine what those three troopers...
I have a few private words to say to these troopers. Cut the feed.
Sir! You! You're on crowd control!
Hard work and dedication brought them this far.
That ain't right.
Excuse me! Need to get through.
Barrett, over there.
Of all the times...
I rarely talk to the rank and file. Why not take off your helmet? Cloud Strife. That was a first-class performance. One worthy of a soldier. Stand down.
But, sir!
You are a fascinating individual, Cloud Strife. Your file was as gripping as it was enlightening. Which is why I have a proposition for you. At present, Midgar requires my full and undivided attention. The city is Shinra's beating heart. Its devastation is a humiliation, and the world must see us rebuild. To that end, I need to refocus my efforts and push certain duties to one side.
Get to the point.
My father left me a mountain of unfinished tasks, like the recapture of a fugitive of ancient descent. The recovery of a stolen lab specimen. And, of course, the arrest and execution of Avalanche. None of which, frankly, are of any interest to me whatsoever. I'd gladly wash my hands of it all.
So what? You're gonna let us go? Just like that?
Yes. Provided you keep your distance from Midgar, that is. No more stirring the proverbial pot.
And the same goes for me? But why?
Because I have a new vision for Shinra.
So we go free. And you get?
Sephiroth, dead. He's an unsavory relic of our past. And I want him gone. But in our current state, Shinra lacks the resources to get the job done. So I turn to you.
It's a deal.
You have a lead, I take it.
The guys in black robes.
Clever you.
You know who they are, don't you?
According to Hojo, they're connected to Sephiroth. Shadows of the Man, I believe he called them. Follow them and you'll find him.
Right.
Seems like a good way up.
Yeah.
Look, up there.
Oh, no. Don't do it now.
So, we have ourselves a deal, then.
Only if you can honor it. No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks. No one.
You have my word. That's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Sweep the rooftops, now!
Don't let them get away!
Yuffie, that was her, right?
Yep.
What do we do?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey. What happened to Rufus?
Long gone.
Shit. So what now?
I saw one of the robed men. He was headed for the port.
Let's follow him.
Place is on alert. Are you sure about that?
We've still got the uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw him off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going.
Sir, your orders!
Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Larbor Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorist. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind.
Right.
If the enemy is among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest in Larbor Junon. Got it?
Yes, sir!
suspect.
Let's get this.
The captain needs us.
Quick and clean. Your brothers.
Yes, sir!
Front! Grenade out!
Let's go!
Junon, sir?
Indulge me, trooper.
Yes, sir!
You really ought to have told me you wanted to join the parade, my friend. The mobile unit would have loved to have you. Oh dear. My quarry has cast you aside. How tragic.
Fans of ours. Didn't you know? You and I are living legends.
I got this.
Sir.
Oh, isn't it exciting? The two of us together again at long last. Picture it. A duel to end all duels.
Are we fighting or what?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have to set the stage. First, the music! Let's not forget the lights! Revel in a turbocharged tryst!
entertain. My friend, I fear our audience finds this sport underwhelming. And we have a reputation to live up to. Come, let's give the people a proper spectacle.
Next.
Come now. This match was ours alone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your champion! I must say, you have proven yourself as a capable leader of men. Then again, I expected nothing less than the best. As a leader of my own band of brothers, I hold you in the highest respect. And so for you, our fearless captain, a gift. I insist. That's your cue to exit. Yonder elevator will take you down. Head to your ship.
You sure?
I'll be right behind you.
Suit yourself.
I bid you bon voyage, my friend.
You guys head Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's a jackass.
That we know, sir. What I wanted to ask is, why you keep trying to shake us? Are we really that much of a burden to you? Or are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman. Just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the Seventh feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please set sail already?
Is trust in Shinra?
Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then. Let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right, next.
They're screening passengers.
What now?
We try the back door.
Think they caught whoever was behind us.
Trust in Shinra and things will be fine.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the President's Commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First time hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. The fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, and your dog stays in the hold.
Got it.
Clear! Blow up!
different here, isn't it?
Compared to Midgar? Very different indeed.
Though perhaps a little sharp for my taste.
Ever see that Faz guy again? No, but there are times when I think I do, and I freeze up till I realize it's someone else.
I bet. I'm here if you want to talk.
Well, actually, I was kind of hoping we could talk business.
What kind of business?
You know, business.
Oh, that kind.
Shh. It's me.
Meeting adjourned for now. So how's it looking up top?
All the robes are in second class. Haven't seen any sign of Shinra, though. We can ditch the uniforms.
Aww. Well, it's been an honor, Captain.
Captain?
Hey, about this deal Rufus wanted to make with you. I know it's off, thanks to Little Miss Ninja's stunt, but personally, I think she did us a favor. Nothing good ever came from making deals with the devil. Shinra can't be trusted, no matter who's in charge.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Good evening, and welcome aboard the Shinra 8. We're sailing smoothly towards Costa del Sol, and expect to arrive right on schedule. Though your time with us may be brief, we wish you all a pleasant voyage. As for this evening's onboard entertainment, we will be holding a Queen's Blood tournament in the lounge. Any and all interested guests are welcome to join regardless of experience. See the lounge staff for details.
You heard the man. To the lounge.
Come on.
The crew doesn't just keep the ship moving, apparently, for safety.
headed west and strike your bridge.
Attention passengers, the Queen's Blood Tournament will be starting shortly. This is your last chance to sign up. The winner of today's competition will take ashore a trophy, as well as a fabulous prize. No cards of your own? No problem. Decks are available for rental, so come and join in the fun.
You playing?
I might.
Then I might see you around.
You're getting in on this too?
Solely as a means to study human leisure activities. Now, if you'll excuse me.
My apologies, sir. But I'm afraid animals are not allowed to participate.
What?
You're pretty good at this game, huh?
I guess.
Good enough to beat me, though? I guess we'll find out.
I'm no mere animal, thank you.
A little friendly competition could be fun. And who knows, one of us might win it all.
Yeah, right.
Well, you won't go far with that attitude, oh ye of zero faith. Ah, now's my chance. I'll be right back.
That's it.
You joining?
Hell yeah, I am. Fabulous prize, here I come.
Cool.
But maybe change first.
Out of this? Nah, I'm starting to dig it.
tell me I don't look good. Like I was born of the bride.
Now's your chance.
Let's do this.
Here to sign up for our Queen's Blood tournament? So, who should I say is competing?
Cloud Strife.
All right, Mr. Strife. Do you have your own cards?
Yep.
Well, you're all set to join. Good luck, and have a great time today.
Welcome to the Shinra 8's Queen's Blood Tournament. Only one of our card battlers will walk away with the trophy and the glory in today's competition. But who will it be? I, Titov, will be your host for this spectacular event as we seek to crown our next Queen's Blood champion. Every journey begins with a single step, so put your best foot forward and seek out your first competitor.
There's a surefire way to become a queen.
Oh, let's see how today's brave competitors are faring. Are you?
We'll start with our first pair. Don't let Regina's small stature fool you.
She's
as tough as they come. As for our second pair,
welcome.
Chadley with the win.
If you're looking for cards,
it doesn't look like this boy wonder's hot streak is close to fading. Ouch! A tough loss for Barrett. Let's hope his ego is less bruised than his record after that one.
That Regina makes some big brain plays. She's a genius.
Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Best of luck today.
Moving on to our third bout. Andrea knows how to captivate his audience. And his opponent, Adamant, is not pleased with this match. And what about our fourth match? Tifa is on the verge of victory. Can she bring it home? Aerith is in trouble. Will she survive? That covers the state of our competition for now. But this is still anyone's tournament to win. And I mean anyone.
Some big brain plays. She's a genius.
Best of luck against your first opponent.
Hey, good luck out there.
Hey, Felix. Fight me after a match, okay? You got it. Hey.
You'd think we were down in the hole.
You got this! Don't give up!
Oh, hey, dude. You my next opponent? Name's Felix. This is gonna be totally sick. Everything cool? You seem a little tense. Just remember, it's only a game.
Just shut up and play.
Okay, dude. If that's how you roll, it's all good. Ready? Set? Let's do this thing!
Thank you.
I'm ready when you are.
Wait, so, which do I lead with?
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. Decorum be damned, folks. Felix is taunting his opponent.
Bring it.
Sorry, just like thinking.
Felix might need to brush up on the basic rules.
No holding back.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
All right. Just gotta keep this up. You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
That's the way. Bring it.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
No holding back.
Come on, man. You're solid and ease up a little.
I got this. No problem. Bring it.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory. Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
That's the way.
Oh well, I lost. Guess I should have learned the rules first.
Cloud is kicking ass and taking names in this tournament. Who will be his next victim? Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official. It's time for a recap of this round's matches. Let's see how our competitors perform. We'll start with our first pair. Regina nets herself a solid win, living up to her prodigious reputation. As for our second pair, Chadley with the win. It doesn't look like this boy wonder's hot streak is close to fading. Ouch, a tough loss for Barry. Let's hope his ego is less bruised than his record after that one. Moving on to our third bout. A fabulous performance by Andrea Rodea. He danced circles around his opponent. Madam M goes down. And she is not gracious in defeat. And what about our fourth match? Tifa is on the verge of victory. Can she bring it home? An astute and amazing play from Aerith. Up next, our fifth match.
Well done. Let's hope round one is the first of many wins. Keep up the good work in round two.
Round one is over and done. Without further ado, let's proceed to round two. It looks like Cloud is on the prowl for an opponent to challenge. Who will he choose?
You holding your own against the others?
Today's
Today's tournament is shaping up to be one for the books.
Let's just say you won.
Starting with our first
match. It's small wonder
Regina's the talk of the tournament. Her game is on another level. Felix is going to need to get his head in the game if he wants to win. As for our second pair, the family
set on winning big tonight, because I'm going to whoop your ass.
Ah, that's a good one.
You won't be laughing when I'm done with you. Now draw.
Ready when you are. Your mind.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. Barret is taking no prisoners in today's competition.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming. As he maintains a solid advantage.
Bam, son! You're going down.
Can still pull this off. No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched.
And there's more where that came from. Bring it.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover? Ooh, I've got a feeling Barret might need to gracefully accept defeat.
You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
That's the way. No holding back.
I'm gonna turn this around. You see if I don't.
Ooh, I've got a feeling Barret might need to gracefully accept defeat.
Bring it.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
I got this. No problem.
That's the match. It's looking like Cloud could be the dark horse in today's tourney. Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official. It's time for a recap of this round's matches. Let's see how our competitors perform. We'll start with our first pair. What an incredible play from Regina. She's the force of nature, and we just can't get enough. Felix is no match for his opponent. Maybe it's time to reread the rules? As for our second pair, Chadley with the win. It doesn't look like this boy won it.
Nice work, Cloud. You put in another impressive performance. Looking forward to hearing good news about round three.
Round two is in the rear view. The competition's only growing more intense. Players, it's time for round three. Cloud's looking for his next opponent, folks. This decision could very well determine his fate in today's competition.
Hey, Cloud!
No one can out Shadow Dress!
Chadley and Regina fight on. Both are relentless, but there can be only one. Which player will take the crown?
Don't try too hard!
Today's tournament is shaping up to be one for the books. We'll start with our first pair. Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible. Uh-oh. Tifa's opponent has her on the ropes. As for our second pair, every move Chadley's made has been perfectly calculated. Moving on to our third bout. That smile says it all, folks. Erin knows she's winning this one. This might be more than Wise 3.0 can process. And what about our fourth match? I think that smug smile on Felix's face says it all. Looking at our standings, one thing is clear. None of these competitors are ready to throw in the towel yet.
Don't let anyone stop you, Cloud.
You got an audience out there.
Queen's blood is the ultimate equal.
I won't be playing.
No one can outshine us. I believe in you, Cloud!
For the love of... You're my next opponent?
Huh?
Surely you haven't forgotten me already, have you? Madam M? Back in Wall Market, we shared an intimate moment.
No, I remember. You're pretty hard to forget. Wait, why are you here? Vacation?
Pleasure is what I prefer, but it's business. Opportunities in Midgar are drying up, so I thought I'd try loving some of my friends out west the right way.
Right.
But I think that's enough idle chit-chat for now. Why don't we let our hands do the talking instead,
Ready when you are.
Now then, how shall I lead this time?
There's more where that came from.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. Madam M is fanning the flames of her foe's frustration.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Healthy competition always gets the blood flowing.
This is no gentle massage, folks. Madam M is crushing it.
Bring it.
Oh dear, you're looking a bit stiff. Ooh, you're going to be sore after this.
I'm just getting warmed up. No no holding back.
Cloud's future in this competition is looking pretty grim. This is no gentle massage, folks. Madam M is crushing it.
I've got you wrapped around my little finger. Healthy competition always gets the blood flowing.
Madam M must be winning. You can hear her cackling with delight.
You may have the upper hand now, but just wait.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
Ooh, you're going to be sore after this.
After this match, I think Madam M's the one who'll need a massage.
You may have the upper hand. To you, though. That performance certainly hit all the right spots.
That's the match. It's looking like Cloud could be the dark horse in today's tourney. Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official. It's time for a recap of this round's matches. Let's see how our competitors perform. We'll start with our first pair. Don't let Regina's small stature fool you.
Incredible! You've already got 3 wins under your belt, Cloud. I can't wait to see what you do in round 4.
Round 3 is now complete. The final act is close at hand. Round 4 is upon us. Welcome to the semifinals. Wow, Cloud is on one hell of a roll in today's tournament. But will he be able to defeat the formidable Chatley? It's anyone's guess how this match will end.
Simply more.
See you at the ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I get to show my hand.
One last time. Get ready to shuffle!